Four.
I'm Sophie, and I'm four. This. And my. Four. Johnny's six. Like this. He's six. And his name is Johnny. Five. Alright, now we're going to install a Skytech Fireplace Remote.
Okay, what's the first thing you got there? What's in the box? Sophie, what do you have?
The remote and the baggie for the remote.
And Johnny, what do you have?
The receiver and the four batteries.
Can you show us how to put the batteries in? Okay, what are you going to do next now?
We're going to hook up the receiver to the fireplace. Now we're going to connect the connectors to the connector.
How you do it.
Okay, Sophie, what are you going to do now? Feel like...
This is how we put the battery in. You put the flat side on this door thing.
No.
That side has to go on spring.
Good.
That's how you do it.
Well, let's give it a try.
Voila! Let's just keep on for a little bit.
Can you show me how you turn it off?